And inside the package, you get three keys, so that's great. A battery. Again, guys, the lock comes with a pre-installed battery. This is an extra one. And this is how the key go inside the lock. Again, the keys are pretty different compared to our regular ones. And if you put this shackle into the lock like this, you can use it as a normal lock. But if you rotate the shackle like this and put it in, it gives a beep sound. Now you can use it like an alarm lock. This lock has a motion sensor. It can detect motions and vibrations. So after the beep, if someone tries to open it, it gives the warning like this. But then also, if that person does not stop to open it, it starts the siren. And I must say that it gets super loud. And also you can use it with metal chain to protect your bicycle from theft. Or any vehicle, it depends on you how you use it. And talking about its build quality, it can easily last for years and years. It's pretty solid. And talking about its battery life, the company claims for 7 to 9 months of battery life. To replace the batteries, pull off the shackle. Then inside the lock, you will see two screws. Unscrew them. Then the bottom part will come off. From here, you can replace the cartridge, filled with 6 button cells. Just replace it. Then screw it back.